Yeah. Yeah, 1900, that's not really much.
For the tribe! Ready for battle!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They got another provincial capital? That's wonderful. Okay, that is a keeper, definitely.
Come, sit, share my fire. Thirsty for battle.
Anyway, moving on. Alright, hey, what's up, guys? So, I am unfortunately suffering a series of economic problems due to these assholes in Anatolia. But, for the moment, time for our favorite pastime, ambushing as nomads. Battle of Armavir.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Move it! Got ya! Get moving! Run! Curse you! At them down! Crumple them!
Our general is under attack. The enemy general is dead.
Step, noble lancers!
Not dying easily! Not like those bastards!
Alright. A crushing defeat. Simply crushing for the enemy. Hmm. My god, it feels right good to be virtuous. So long, bitch! Another faction learns what it is to mess with them with the hordes of the steppe. That's what you get, bro. That's what you get. Now then.
Ready for battle. On the move, lads.
As entering Bithynian territory. Now they shall suffer. I shall rip their empire apart and force them to become my bitches. Moving on. You know what? I am so sick of all of you. That's it. I'm going to mass murder each and every one of you assholes. That's just it. I've had it up to here with everyone declaring war on me. They want war, they're gonna get war. God, I despise these Greek factions and their stupid hoplites and shit. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, no. The whole monk.
Our general is under attack.
I'm totally not following Mongol protocol. Destroy the enemy with fire. Just have him follow me around. Moron. He's so much slower than me, I have a cavalry advantage. Chase me all day, but you'll never catch me because you got no cavalry. This is how I defeat you. You wanted war, bitch? Guess what? Congratulations, you've got it. No, you're not regrouping with nobody. You get harassed all the way, buddy. All the way.
Advance at speed!
missile armed runner!
Armored horse archers!
The enemy general is dead.
Yeah, that's what you get, biatch. Faster, you're on horses! God damn it, come on! God, you're on horseback! How are these guys catching up to you? Defeat this army. I have quality. I just need to exploit their morale issues.
Advance at speed!
Advance! Riders, forward!
whittling them all down little by little. I made them completely forget about the guys over here. I'm starting to now see that. Now I'm starting to feel a little bit of the whole Mongols defeating armies bigger than them thing. Now I'm starting to feel it. Before it's like, what the hell? Hope I've whittled them all out long and sufficiently by the time I run out of the arrows.
Our aim is true!
In fact, all this rapid marching is actually exhausting them out. Oh, the fools! They are playing right into my trap. I've used up half my ammunition already.
Hidden units have been discovered. General is dead.
Good. That's what happens when you mess with the Mongols of the BB of BC.
The gods guide our shots. Quickly now. Riders forward. Riders advance.
We have no fear.
Oh yeah, this battle's starting to look more and more in my favor. My guys are so far a little puckered, but other than that, good. I've just been running around your ass. You're not looking all powerful now, are you? The units are about to run out of ammo, though.
Riders, advance! Quickly, now!
bastard lancers!
Move it!
Good, I'm seeing just mostly... I think in about a few moments we'll be able to...
Step noble lancers!
Ah, get away, not yet, not yet, not That's yet. Running.
Units has used all its ammunition.
Okay, we're drawing near the end point.
Quickly now! Advance at speed!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Man, I really hate how quickly hoplites kill horses.
Turning in our favor.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. You bitches eat shit. Shit and die, you fucking assholes.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
No more lancers!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Let's see how many guys did my dudes kill. Let's see. Ooh, roughly in the 200s.
The men are wavering.
Oh, look how decimated you are. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Right in the trachea. Yeah, push that fucker down. Oh, man. Oh, I'm gonna slaughter each and every one of you bitches. Oh, you think you can recruit like a beggar, you little shit? No. You're gonna get the fuck out of my land now.
Ready for...
And that's what you get when you come into our land.
For the tribe!
Oh yeah! Battle of Victory over Pergamon. That's one that's gonna go down in the history books. Feeling so smart? Feeling smart now, Pergamon? Feeling smart now, bitch? Oh, thank God they can make it.
Ready for battle!
What? Where are you going? No, you're not going nowhere, buddy. Nowhere. Now.
All father be praised. How can I help? Let them cower before us.
I spanked those fools. Okay, Makaranda and Bukhara. Alright, so we have now begun our epic campaign against the Kharwazim Shahs, or should I say the Aryan Shahs. It's time to bring some pain to Persia. Battle of Nisa, 159 BC. I don't even know how I ended up at war with these guys. I never got a notification, but whatever. It just falls once again in my plan to conquer Persia. And right now, from what my scout has pointed out, Persia, militarily, all the factions are extremely weak. This is the perfect opportunity to tear them all apart, build a massive empire in the east, as tradition, get my economy flowing again, and then return back to Europe and punish the world. And I mean punish. When I say punish, I mean, I'm talking about, I will make Genghis Khan look like an amateur when I am through with the world. I mean, really, the world, they think they hate me now because they just declared war on me for no apparent reason. They're gonna love the kind of creature I turn out to be.
We have no fear.
They will know the true meaning of what it is to hate me. But anyway, I have recruited my Saka cataphracts. These guys are pretty hardcore badass. They're badass. Same thing would go for their cataphract horse archers, too.
Men, we have grown to be brothers in battle. Some of you will fall today. Mark each other. Bid your farewells. Make your offerings to the gods. And draw your weapons. And cleave a path to the glory of our homeland.
Time to descend on Persia. Come on, guys, more shooty shooty.
Worry about the quiet ones. This lot need to summon their courage.
After defeating that Pergamanian army, I'm really feeling a strong boost of confidence in my nomadism. I mean, that I think that was the army that just boosted our nation, like, seriously, by, like, wow. Should still be in range. You're still in range, what the hell? Thank you. Once I get rid of these two units of Eastern Spearmen, we could walk in and be cheerful and merry.
Our general is under attack.
noble lancers! Missile armed riders! Advance at speed!
Battle ready and eager!
Sorry, I'm trying to get a Mongol thing going here. Actually, I would be more like the Timurids rather than the Mongols, but still, same general idea. Slaughter everyone in this village! I want tower, I want pyramids of human heads! Kill all the cats and dogs even if you must! Even the flies that swarm the corpses! I want those dead! Only three dead. Yeah, I don't know, but I am praying that if all of Persia is like this, we should be breezing through. Let's see, if I sack, how much do I get? 1,000, that's how much. Occupy.
Warriors all!
That's a little too much.
Ready for battle.
Still, it's a lot of Persia to conquer. The exception of Pura. It's a whole lot of Persia to conquer, but we can do it, no problem. As long as nobody else tries to come around here. Armenia is proving to be a very useful ally, BTW. I mean, I did the smart thing liberating these fools. I mean, really. So far, they've successfully taken this part from Bithynia. They're doing me good so far. But anyway, moving on. Alright, now for these fools. I have to fight these battles personally, because if I auto-resolve them, the computer's gonna seriously screw over the casualties on my units. Battle of Merv. Oh, the enemy sallies out? When I have all these horse archers? You're a special kind of stupid, aren't you? But I'm glad you are, because you're actually helping me in a really bad time right now. So, thanks for being a special kind of stupid. Really appreciate it. You have no idea, believe me. No. Need clear area for... No fog. Dry. Thank you. Alright, same process as last time. This should be over even quicker since I am numerically superior. Oh my god, you stupid reminder! Ugh. What? Why am I seriously waiting to shut off my notifications? Why?
Quickly now!
And you have no missiles. Yep, this is gonna be easy. And you're a pitiful mob to top it all off. Won't even have to use my other arrows. Gentlemen, you may start firing when ready.
Wait!
Wait. How am I under missile fire? They don't have any. Oh. Wait. Those horse skirmishers. What the hell? Not close enough. That's right. Just run towards me.
Our general is under attack.
So you're like seven different types of screwed. You should have remained my ally, buddy. You really should have. Okay, who exactly is launching projectiles at me? I'm just curious. Because none of these units is missiles. Meeting cavalry, those are not missiles. Oh, those slingers. I didn't see them. Jeez. Whoa. Midian cavalry. No.
As you say.
Heavy piercing shot for you, boys.
Battle ready! Riders, advance! Forward! Riders, forward!
Now, I'll engage you. Oh, wait, no. We lost actually 58 guys to friendly fire. That's the one bad thing about horse archers. You're gonna end up suffering a lot of friendly fire.